are grounding and you're away from the back of your chair, so you have a nice long spine. Let your feet be aligned with your hips, your palms on top of those knees or thighs. Keep your shoulders a little rolled back. And we'll take a deep breath in together, a deep breath out. Let's invite our arms to move as well. Breathe those arms up on your next inhale. And then exhale as the arms press down. Take that twice more. Inhale, fingertips reach. Let all that energy shoot up towards the sky and exhale down. Full breath, friends. Inhale, lift. And then we'll pause here and start to find a little reaching up to the sky. You're reaching for the stars. You want to lengthen left and right and breathe up and out of that waist a few times. Gorgeous. And then we'll let the arms come out to the side. Fingertips spread wide. Breathe in. Find an intention for this. And then exhale, we're going to bring it into our chest. Round our spine, bring your fingertips to wrap around you. And then inhale, expand, open out. Take the opposite arm on top this time as you round back. Pull your belly in, chin towards chest. Do that one more time. Breathe in, expand, and then rounding back. So here, mobilizing the spine, really arcing forward, and then rounding back. And then we'll inhale, find your neutral spine, your arms sweep to the side, and then bring them up. Press down through your left foot, let your right foot lift away from the earth. Feel your core engage actively and start to roll out your right ankle. And then reverse, we'll go the opposite direction. So that's energy in the body. And then slowly bring those hands down to the hold on your right chin, pull it in towards your body and take your right ankle over your left thigh. Take a moment here to soften your shoulders, find length, breathe in. Tell a little bob. Inhale to rise up, let your arms travel. And then exhale, bring your left arm across towards your right knee as you side body stretch over to the left. So right arm is over to the right here. Come back to your center, inhale. And then exhale, bring your left arm and back behind you towards the chair, the back of your chair. Your left hand stays on top of your right knee and finally go to the rotation. Pull your belly button in and up as you find length. Inhale. Beautiful. And then exhale, slowly release. Come back to your center and we'll switch. So we'll release our right foot down. And then inhale as the arms travel. Soften your shoulders away from your ears. Press to your right foot. Lift your left. Roll off that left ankle. We're lubricating and hydrating the joints. Go ahead and go the opposite direction. Pull the those hands come down to wrap around the shin. Bring the leg in nice and high. And then take the ankle over the thigh. Lengthen out of your spine. Take a breath in. And then exhale. Take that bow. Put a little wave that comes through. Inhale to lift up. Arms again travel towards the sky. Then you bring your right hand to your left inner thigh or knee and then take that side body stretch. All the way up and over to the right. Feel that space as you anchor down. Notice if you're tight hand, your shoulders can soften them just a bit more. And then inhale, lifting up through your left finger. You can keep your right hand where it is as you rotate to your left. Breathe in, find space for your spinal column, soften through your shoulders. Beautiful. Let's bring it back to center. Inhale. And then exhale, let the hands come down as you free your leg. Give your shoulders a little roll here, breathing in and up. Try to take your legs long. So our legs are going to lengthen out away from us. If you need to push back in your chair a little bit more, feel stable and supported. And so, hold. Inhale, let the arms reach. Exhale, let your fingertips reach for your toes. You might let your hands come to the bottom. You might reach for your feet. But as you bow forward, release your chest. Feel the hamstrings awakening. Two more breaths here. And then slowly, to your heels, use your back foot, use your core strength to lift. Draw your heels back in to bend the knees and replant the feet. Keep the arms long and again, stretch to the sky. Reach for your thighs, in line in your body. Deep breath in, space. So bring the arms out to the side. What's that intention that you said? What are you pouring into your body? What are you connecting with? Bring it into your heart. One more time. Wrap around. Love. Fingertips wrap around. Chin towards your chest. Take a breath in. Deep breath out. So you can let your hands release. Bring it into prayer. Your heart center. Thank yourself for showing up for this 5-minute period. I'm so grateful that you joined me. Until next time, may peace, love, and light be with you. Bye.